Oh god.
There's a ton of guys in here.
If this place used to give birth to machines, what?
What? Finish your thought.
You're getting grim.
Excuse me.
Give us the Lord.
Yeah, right.
Lord.
Heard something.
Keep walking.
Yes.
Kick him out of the bush, Aloy.
She sure did.
I'm not here.
That better not be one of ours!
It is.
Who else would be in here that you know of?
Someone's out there killing us! Look!
Nothing you can do about that. Running away. Hiding.
So here to waste his investigation time looking at that bush instead of this bush.
Okay.
Nothing there, idiot!
Calm down. As far back in the bush as possible.
Heard something.
Oh my gosh, the disguise. He's kind of in the next bush. No. We had a fast travel pack. Makes up for the one you used.
Investigate him over there.
What's that pink thing?
That there.
Don't mind me.
I got a dead body over here!
No, you don't.
He just fell off.
He just fell off what?
The scaffolding. Nobody killed him.
Yeah, he doesn't have a stab wound.
Nope. He fell onto
his
own weapon.
How close to
37
I am.
Oh, yeah.
Finally.
Yeah.
Cultists everywhere. Mm-hmm. Need some crowd control.
Alright.
Throw a bomb.
I need some stealthy crowd control, you mean?
Like what?
I can hear you! I think!
I think!
He's kind of in a bush thing.
Who's there? Not alone.
them all from this bush?
No, just the ones that are being suspicious. Bushes to go to from here. So these guys see anything. Nope. Doesn't look like it.
Someone here!
Take what I can get.
Get a move on and search!
You mean what? Excuse me.
Well, I think he was coming to your whistle and then saw the body and got away. More guys.
Come on.
All right.
Whoa.
Ah, there's a relief.
Nice.
Great. So everyone in this area over here. Cultist Ranger.
What?
Way around. Thank you.
I think this is a bit different time frame.
Too early?
Maybe. Term comes back into use.
Okay, where do I need to go? That way. Do I veer right or do I veer left? Right or left?
Right.
Right? Push farther in. That one there?
Yeah.
Sorry, I'm very into luck now. Helpful. Over here. That's its neck, but its head isn't connected to it.
Yeah.
Its head is there. Two guys coming.
No, they're going the other way.
Oh, those two guys coming. One of them.
What was that?
Here.
Let's go spot him.
Still sniffing.
Whose body is that?
Nobody's.
Whose body is that?
The search is on.
Come on.
What are you doing? So I wonder if this is how they got in.
Yeah.
Through the cave-in.
Rost always said, patience.
Oh no, I'm sorry.
He's coming. Get your ass back in that bush. Another Dranger.
Looks like we got 5 left.
I see 5 right now. Get this guy. Go. Jump. Where's the tonic?
Haven't you got anything better to do?
I didn't want to peek too much in case he saw me.
Yeah.
Still looking.
This works too.
There you go. Saved it.
Oh, that's the one I sniped at the very beginning.
Never know when I might need these.
Here. Part of the tonic.
Is that his body?
Yeah, that's his body.
Ooh.
Company!
Tis no company here. Tis I. Aloy. Give me that. Talking to left here. Does look like it.
I think so. secret guy somewhere.
Yeah, right. There's a fucker up there. I'm talking to you. Oh, you come all the way. Wait, what? Oh, your pattern's all over the place. Yours is too. Shot off the only one I can. Eats. That's suspicious.
Don't see a damn thing.
That was really close. What's he doing?
He's hiding.
Is he twerking?
Yeah, he's twerking.
Twerking off the side of the cliff.
I'm gonna kill you or something, please.
That's right. No one here.
Is that it?
I think so. As far as I can see.
Okay. Hold it! What are you doing here?
Hack him?
He's got a tree on him. He got a little tree hat.
He got a little tree hat.
Tree hat.
Oh, my medicine pouch is full. Holy shit.
I thought he carried four.
Yeah, four full ones. I have one full and three in reserve. I gotta explore this huge ass place. Mm-hmm. Excuse me, how do I get to that purple piece of fucking gear? What?
There's gotta be like an entrance. There's no way it's just in the wall. Gotta be an entrance somewhere.
Another tall man.
Oh my god.
Right?
Is it?
I can't tell.
Me either.
So how do I get it? What the fuck?
There's gotta be an entrance. Stick around.
Broken.
There's no way.
Oh no, look at that. Cauldron, XI, supply crate, and wall. Purple supply crate and wall.
kinds of like machinery against the walls. Yeah, this place is fucked. I should be just running around. Ooh, 57% handling coil. Hello. Do you think 27 shock, 7 tear, or 24 shock, 6 damage?
Probably damage?
Yeah. Ooh, yeah. 57 handling, 11 damage. Thank you.
I think it's a glitch.
I know. I think 33 handling would probably be better than just tear on this thing.
Yeah.
This thing doesn't really need tear.
I like the people being like, I hope they fix this glitch. And it's been 6 years.
And it's just a purple supply box. I mean, yeah, that would be good, but... But other people talk about it too?
Yeah.
There's a known glitch.
Mm-hmm.
God damn it.
For 6 years.
They're like, the supply crate in the wall to the east of the tall neck head.
Yeah.
They obviously don't believe you. Obviously looking at a different broken supply crate.
Mm-hmm. In a cauldron in the southwest corner of the map, I have discovered a rare supply box far in the reaches of Aloy behind a wall. I have tried scaling the whole side of that cauldron to no success. Does anyone know what I'm talking about? If not, I wish to post pictures on the text, but I'm rather new to this subreddit.
Aww. We tried. Nothing?
No.
Ooh, look at this over here.
Oh.
Some water, but it's all like shiny. Ooh, that's really nice. That's a really nice effect.
Yeah.
What the hell?
It is.
Ooh, look at that.
Additionally, there is a walkthrough guide that shows you where supply crates are, and they don't take it. So, if that helps.
Blue shock coil.
I wonder what's in that supply crate.
Wait. What?
See something?
That's a second tall neck head.
It is?
One. There's two.
Oh, you're right. Which one's the one you climbed? The other one?
Over there.
Well, get on this one.
I don't know if I can get on this one.
What the? What is going on? They obviously have some sort of obsession with tall necks. That's what we're starting to figure out here, right?
Oh, I can't get on it. Oh, ooh, shit.
The purple.
Damage coil. 38 damage coil. If it's purple, I have to look at it. Okay? Just how it is. 29, 26. Okay. And repel down. Whoops, whoosh.
Now you need to go back up and get the medicine on top of it.
I'll find
it. Maybe they worship the tall necks.
No.
Or maybe they're using them somehow to, like, relay to each other.
Maybe.
Because that is obviously something we know they can do, but we don't know how.
We know that they've tried to do it. They failed.
No.
They did try.
They do that because they were looking through Olin's, just yes.
Through the focus?
Yeah.
Not through the tall necks.
Well, maybe the tall necks are connected to the focus or something.
Because if we look at the data points, this mystery one that we got, I don't know where we got it from. It says, human interference detected.
Yeah.
I don't know if that means they succeeded or not, I guess. So maybe.
I don't know. I don't know if they want the tall necks for. They obviously are obsessed.
Go to the cauldron core. Okay.
guess that's all the investigating I'm doing. let's not go down there.
Don't fall. You die.
These are so cool. They look so cool. Mm-hmm. They remind me so much of Isu temples from Assassin's Creed.
Obviously.
Especially the observatory. Mm-hmm. They look a lot like the observatory. Keely's around.
Mushroom.
Yeah, almost back to full. Just where it came from. Maybe not. Guess I go this way?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, I guess it came from that way.
Yeah, it's higher.
More sparks? Oh, this is a clock.
Hopefully. Oh, I see guys. Stealth mode. Initiate. Over right at the floor.
Processing core of unknown design likely serves as central control for this facility.
Nearly got me!
She went that away.
Nice save.
Got something.
Your friend. Cool.
They're all like, wow.
Yeah.
Calm.
Yeah, what Aloy said. Calm. Well, they're calling.
Got him over here!
That's it.
Night comes.
Rusted scrap. This old resource is near worthless. Hit things. What was that? I didn't even look. It was something new.
I think it was a bellowback.
Bella back last.
Never got Bella back.
I think you need that.
Maybe.
An outfit.
I think so.
Let's do that real hard.
Charm.
Fuck. These will keep.
Mushroom.
It's like frost.
Yeah.
Let's explore first. Mm-hmm. Maybe set up some defenses for an inevitable boss fight. You think?
That's probably fair.
Okay. We'll explore and we'll do that.
Maybe those guys were supposed to be your boss fight.
Nah, no way. Because in the last cauldron, there was watchers before the last boss fight.
Yeah.
So those guys are just the pre-boss fight. Whoa, that was a lot of shards. That's almost 200 shards.
Okay. They're gearing you up. Lots of mushrooms in here, too.
What is that? Interesting. What are we thinking in terms of defenses?
Tripcaster.
Obviously.
All the way around it.
There. Still explosive. Yeah. We don't know what kind of thing it's gonna be. So we'll do explosive. That's just good overall. Run up here. Alright, so let's take a sling out real quick. Six. There. Bow, we got the fire, the shock, the freeze. What do you think would be good for a sling? Just a sling?
Yeah, I would say.
Sure, got the arrows ready. Watch I do all this and nothing else.
That's what I'm thinking.
Then, the ultimate. By rock.
Pick on?
Yeah. Okay. Please let something happen.
Oh, do you have enough skill points to upgrade anything yet?
Oh, three.
Yeah.
I wanted this.
Yeah.
Thank you. Alright. Oh, useful. Fast to reload. Well, ooh, yes, please. Holy shit.
Okay.
Yeah.
Okay,
I have no idea how many times I'm like aiming my bow, and I draw and I fire, and then I draw, and it's just the concentration's just short enough where I can't get a second one off.
Let's see what they're so afraid of.
Ooh, that's so long now.
Oh my god. Yeah, it is. Wait, do this shit.
Can I put a proximity here?
I think it went away.
Oh, my.
My turn.
Maybe because I crafted more ones. Maybe. Alright, you ready?
Mm-hmm.
Right there.
That's it. More machines I can override.
Yep, defend.
What have you done?
Oh.
Kill the savage. Cut her down.
Oh, it's guys. Guns are really good against machines. Dropping a lot more big guns too.
Do it?
Seems like it.
Let's go.
Good job.
That went pretty well.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, you mowed them down with the Deathbringer.
Deathbringer sounds really weird. It's like very echoey.
Yeah.
I feel like it should... I don't know, it doesn't feel right when I shoot it. Does that make sense?
I guess. It
doesn't feel like I'm shooting a big gun. Blue.
I'd have to leave something else behind.
What are excavation key for?
I don't know.
Oh my god. Traps looking good. No, no. Eleven desert glass. I'm glad I got that heavy gun pickup thing.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh, that's cool. Thank you.
Yeah.
There are so many.
They all have keys.
No space.
Oh. No more health potions for me. Oh, I see.
What do you see?
So there's this ramp here that leads to nowhere, but I saw this ramp rising up in the middle of the fight.
Oh.
And now I can get over here. Back to where these guys were. That's the more of the cauldron I was expecting. Man. Here we go. I'm guessing this is the exit.
Yeah.
Cool.
I did see while I was looking about that one thing that if you go back to that room after this fight, it'll lock you in that room and you'll be stuck in there forever.
What?
Yeah.
How does it lock you in there?
I don't know. And then if you try to reload, not reload the game, but if you try to kill yourself or something, then you'll respawn at a fire and you'll be allowed to come back in here and you'll never be able to finish the mission. Because it won't count as finding an exit. I just saw somebody say they had that happen to them.
Is that a stalker mine?
It looks like it. Did some stalkers break in? Because there's some dead humans. Do you see something?
I'm trying to look for stalkers.
I don't see anything. Huh.
Those are stalker mines.
Yeah, and looks like they killed those people.
There he is. Stalker heart. It's pretty good.
Mm-hmm.
Question is that the only one? Does he do anything to them? Guess we're about to find out if he was the only one.
Sounds like no. What is that?
That's mine.
Let's freak it out.
They always freak out.
Don't go down there. Oh.
The heart?
Yeah. Hello.
The thing that we never actually do anything with?
How's it going? Creating anything?
Something.
Hmm.
There are lots of supply boxes.
Okay.
And some whites. Oh, I think I found a secret. I found a secret. Okay, I have almost 8,000 metal shards.
Like, I know you do. I noticed that.
I think I have a problem or I'm doing something wrong. I feel like I don't need anything, though. I know later on there'll probably be things that cost like thousands and thousands of shards, so I should probably be saving up, but...
Your outfits are probably going to start costing a lot, too.
Okay, you ready to get out of here?
Yes, please.
Don't see anything else.
Climb the pillar to escape.
Another stop. Just hiding there?
Looks like it. I'm scared.
Let's do this.
One. Just one. Whoa. Just one. Come on, bro. We're doing this together.
I thought they'd go on forever.
Come on.
You will not escape the shadow.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. He's like, it's okay when you're behind me, not in your room.
Bitches. You're hiding like little bitches.
Yeah.
Fight it. Not that hard. Oh, not that hard. Guy, even you're cowering.
By the shadow.
Easy kills. So it seems like the cultists are mainly Karja.
You think?
Because they keep referring to, like, by the shadow, referring to the shadow Karja, by the sun.
Keep quiet, or it will kill us all.
Another one?
Chance.
Go.
Good job.
Plus. Ooh. Ooh. 11% stealth lead, you say? And resist corruption. That's all this random stuff right there. Shards that I don't need. What is this storm?
What do you mean? It's probably just stormy outside.
Really?
It's coming through the cracks. What's that?
That?
Yeah. What's that?
What's all this random shit lying around on the floor?
It's all the shit you knocked off of them. It's your mess. You clean it.
Well, I have 8,000 charts now, so.
Okay. Well, are they the Shadow Carja? Or is that something else?
The Shadow Carja are something else, I think. The Shadow Carja are the Carja that still are... that still... have allegiance with the Sun King Jiran, I thought.
Yeah, I think they are.
But the cultists are something different. Or I guess we did... Okay, yeah, I guess we did theorize that the cultists were... Yeah.
Well, they might not be different. I don't know.
Almost out of here.
Now what? No, Scrappers. I'm just gonna let y'all do my job for me. Yeah. You think the machines can win against these bitches?
Yeah.
Whoa! Slap something with his tail. Oh, he's down.
Oh, I'll watch him down. What do you want? You're saving your ass for scrappers here, obviously. Okay.
scared I'm gonna get stuck.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
You won't survive.
Oh, yeah. Little bitch. Where are you?
What the fuck? How did you get that?
What do you mean?
It just didn't look like you would have gotten it.
You don't believe in my abilities?
No, it just didn't look like it.
I got the lockers. I just had to take care of one scrapper.
I'd have to ditch something.
I killed like a mass amount of them up here with that explosion. Oh my god, stop giving me health potions. Okay, let's get out of here.
Okay.
Guys, or no?
I can hear you!
No, you can't. What? Excuse me. Epic roll, bro. You're dead now. Stealth is out the window now. Did I say that?
No, you didn't. I don't think.
I thought it. Yeah, give me a health while I'm in here, please.
Looks like you're leaving. Seems like you never found out what
you're doing. Well, it's the intro of salvage operations. And that every single action is true.
Fireball back, behemoth, stalker, bomb, hostage, and bomb. Come on, runaway, that's my name.
Okay.
I wanna kill this. Oh, hi. Kill this fucker. Thank you for all the free parts. Jesus. It's always been here.
No room.
I guess there was three guys with the big guns. Oh, that was a Ravager. I didn't even realize. They're all just on top of each other.
Mm-hmm.
That's double back wings. Thank you.
Yeah, that was a pretty double back wings.
You
do anything to that.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
You ready to get out of here?
Yes, please.
You done with the cold thing?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, we're gonna save. And then we're gonna end that one there.
Understandable.
So, yeah. Second cauldron. What'd you think of the cauldron she? Cauldron XI?
It was very different.
It was. I liked it.
It was pretty.
I didn't like it as much as the first one.
Yeah.
This one. way over here.
Mm-hmm. It's very much like, what are they doing?
Yeah, but it was different, and I like that they switched it up. And
yeah.
It wasn't, I mean, I would have been fine if it was exactly the same, but I'm cool that it was different.
Yeah. And I think Cat's trying to open the door.
And I think, I'm excited to see if they do anything different with the other cauldrons.
Mm-hmm. Assuming they probably all of it.
Okay. Physical priority. Diagnostics, integrity fatal, production fatal, override hibernate. Intrusion external, countermeasure inactive, main production external override, main production downloading, addictive, manufacturer type, main production initiated. What?
Okay. Got it.
M theta core log 893B. M sigma. So what is M? Oh, machine? Machine theta, machine sigma?
Maybe.
Core log 893B763E.
Okay.
Okay. Well, we're gonna end that one there.
Mm-hmm.
Cauldron, fun. Next time we will head up to this settlement and see if there is anything for us to do there. So yeah, see y'all in the next episode.
Bye.
Goodbye. Aloy looks bored. Goodbye.
Bye.
Or exhausted from her cauldron
probably
experience. Bye.
Bye.